everybody, and welcome back to Skyforge. After the end of last episode, I thought I'd do a little bit, and I do mean a little bit, of research and find out what I was supposed to be doing. I didn't want to continue doing the storyline. They all seemed to be very short-ish scenarios, shall we say. I wanted to find out if there's any more open world stuff. So, I had a quick look around. That's not what I wanted. Let's try that. No, that's not it. Oh dear. Is it provinces I wanted to look at? Yeah, there we go, it was provinces. So I'd look on a map and, like I said, did a little bit of research, and it showed that we had to go to these areas to get some, like, open world-ish action. So what I've done is I've teleported us to this place. I've got no idea what we're going to do. Apart from it says there, complete the next adventure in a province, but I take it that means the storyline. So I really don't know. Press the F button to receive your reward. Hang on a minute. Credit, that'll do. We'll have some of that. And we ask Hamill about the situation, so...
I checked the rookie rankings. You're doing fine by the looks of it. And do you see the package? The power of science for the good of Alien.
Okay, Flavius, thank you. Accept the package. Receive, thank you very much. And talk.
Thank you, Yana, you are here. I was beginning to think it was my group's last expedition.
Report the situation, please.
We followed protocol when we arrived, secure the perimeter, set up camp. Then we went to study the crashed cubes.
Okay.
We had just started studying the first cube when a battlecruiser appeared out of nowhere. We thought Flavius had decided to pay us a visit. We were wrong. The ship had been captured by the Garganites. We barely made it out alive. I guess they're also trying to get a hold of the mechanoid tech. We can't let that happen.
Okay, then.
Thank you very much.
Right, I figure that means you want me to... Oh, quest completed. Okay. FD, your reward. Thank you very much. Amulet of Strength. Maybe that is something we can use.
Around it. That should be enough.
Temporal compensator. No clue. Not a clue what they are. Oh, that looks like a new weapon. Right, equipment. Let's have a quick look at this, shall we? How do you tell which one's better? 6.2 plus 12 plus 7.5 plus 6.2. okay, it's the one we had on was the best one after all. This one, that seems to be exactly the same. Let's keep going back to that. Nope. You can only equip one of those. Right, I'm probably doing this all incorrectly, but a bit boring standing there doing that, so let's head out. Let's see if I can remember the buttons for a starter. And let me know in the comments below if you want me to try a couple of the other classes as well. I can always do that, I suppose. Pick up. Thank you. much enemies, that's good, I think. Nothing that way, is there? Why has that got a marker? Why am I carrying that? Oh, I see, okay. It's like the gloves that we picked up, it is another weapon. I wish they tell you these things. Are they enemies? Burn the banner.
I'm sure these banners give them some kind of advantage. You need to destroy them.
Okay, I will. Have these all repopped here? Oh, hello.
Initializing attack protocols.
I'm afraid you don't have time for that. Nothing in these now. Well, these go down pretty easy. And that's because I spent some time updating the strength in that. Oh, B, okay. Oh, nice, nice. Hello. Ah, there we go, back to normal skills. Mysterious chest. Remind me to have a look at that before we finish. Alright, we're not seeing very many of these flags, are we? Banners. Press the button to receive the reward. More credits, thank you. Scan the cube fragments near the scientist's camp. Alright, you got it, you're dead. Thank you. There's a banner. ~14%. No, there's no banner there. Scrap metal, let's go and get that. Yeah, these areas are much nicer, aren't they? Nice big open places. I like the on the rails storylines that you seem to get. Okay, we're using whip again now. Broken mechanicoid. Ooh, what are you? Whatever you are, you did. Quest completed. Everything's going.
Cool. Made a few changes to the objectives of our expedition.
Okay.
He needs capsules from the Garganoid Vipers for something, but we can't take samples unless their camp is cleared out. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I know what you're saying. Yes, so you want me to clear out the camp. What's that marker there? All right. That's that, and there's something flashing. Lake Ori. I No idea what they are.
Analyzing system components. Efficiency 100%.
Components. Why have I not got that scrap metal? I thought I got that. It's just me being a noob, as usual. Oh, hello. Sorry. Actually feel him fighting then on the controller, the vibration. That's pretty cool. Hello. What? Scan. There we go. First target. Right, go for the blue ones. Why didn't I get these earlier on?
Switching to combat mode.
Banner? First target. Oh, hello. Cannon. First target, only got one of them, so it says. Right, I think I'll spawn something.
Reminder, regular warranty maintenance required.
Not a clue what that means. What's this echo of the invasion? Ooh, hello. Well, there's other people around here. Thank you. Okay. Right, no clue what that's all about. All the stuff. Eliminate the secateurs and oculates around the first cube. Eight percent. All right, okay. Completed. Thank you. F.
Updates downloaded. Rebooting the system. Please wait.
Great. Judging by the fall trajectory, one of them should be on the shore of the lake. You need to look for it.
Okay. Let's pick up the loots. It's quite fun being so easy. Right, I'm still going this way. Percent on the banners. Deadly marshes over there, whatever that is. Scrap metal. And we have somebody else here. Hello.
Menar, take me. Excuse me. It looks like the Gorgonites found the cube first. We need to retrieve the data.
Okay.
Requesting updated instructions. Please refrain from rebooting me until the operation is complete.
Gorgonite technology. Their crespions are damn good. We could definitely use those.
Right, okay, what's the next one then? Can I scan this again? No. There's plenty of other people around. Ah, this one's a scan. I missed that one. Is it? No. It doesn't seem to work properly. I think we're all in the same trouble with it. There we go. Nothing happens. If this is because there's so many people doing it, let's try this way. Got about 8 minutes to do.
Combat log created. Insufficient memory space, archiving data.
No, it's not that. Eliminate the Gorgonite and take the data. That was really cool, that.
It's hard to say anything right now. There are lines and lines of some crazy code. Flavius racks his brains over such things all the time.
Okay, we're 50% there. So I don't think we're going to complete it this episode. Well, we've got something to do next time. I might stay in this area for a while and get some experience, I think. I did read this is a good place to get experience. Rise of the... whatever that says. Scrap metal. Get that and try and find a safe place. Yep. Rustling Forest. Oh, is this the one we got last time? Damn it, that's misleading. Hello. Scan.
Analyzing system components. Efficiency 100%.
70%. Get in there. What's that? A bomb to throw or something. Ooh, oh, the banner there. Deadly Marsh, that doesn't sound good, does it? Have a bomb.
Threat level maximum. Dangerous enemy neutralized.
Dangerous enemy neutralized, really? Plant explosives, alright, we'll do that. Yeah.
Scanning the device. Warning. Non-standard modifications detected.
Container.
Representative of your life form detected.
Destroy the containers of the mechanoid components. Required. Banner. Oh, hello. Not really a threat. I'm sorry to say. Wow. Right, we're coming up to the time where we need to... Oh, banners, where's that banner? Need to scan these, do we? Whoop.
Initializing attack protocols.
Damn it! not picking you up. Alright, we need to get somewhere safe. Okay, let's finish these off. It's getting rather addictive, this.
Updates downloaded. Rebooting the system. Please wait.
Rattle on the Hill, wherever that is. Deadly Marshes, what's this? Whoa, hello. Whoa, get off, get off, get off, get off. Wow, okay, that, I got the adrenaline going a little bit. Oops. Let's move away before he comes back. Right, so we shall continue this next time. There's something over there that we need to have a look at. I don't know why that's glowing. And we need to finish this area. So let's hope this is safe here. Press F and claim what we're not going to claim. And that will be it, folks. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. I have. This is All Grey signing off.